reasons to doubt, try to keep me down, but I'll put the flame out. You can't get to me. Throw your sticks and your stones, go break all of my bones. You won't ache my soul, you can't get to me. And there is no barricade that I
Hey guys, how's it going today? Man, I just came in and the chat is already hopping. Nice to see everybody. Purge, Ragna, and Binary. Thank you very much for the host, guys. Much appreciated. And of course, Versace, thank you so much for all the shoutouts. I'm just catching up in chat here. Fighting other people. Oh, and Bloodborne. Yeah, I'm not huge into the PvP there, Verse, myself. So you're not alone. And Purge, are you shopping for mods in my channel, buddy? Is that what's happening? Or is this your way of trying to ask me to be a mod? Because... stop. Sorry, guys. How you doing there, Ragna?
And this is you. Hi, Casey.
Just came to say hello. How are you and everybody doing here? I'm doing well. Well, maybe not super excited to start episode 3 here. And let's just get started, because I'll have to do the bloody... you know, what's been going up until now, bullshit.
Our story seems to be well. So simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end.
We're mods at some point, yeah, I don't know where it's
awful city. Everything's gotten
Can
so...
Can we skip this somehow? No? Okay.
Gotten so confused.
Well, now we wait, then.
I can't tell you anything. You
can't. Yeah, we get to reminisce on us beating the shit out of the woodsman, though.
Snow.
That's kind of cool. Aw, they didn't even show it.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once, and...
I'm not yours to lose. I'm not going to be an errand girl for Crane anymore.
She looks like Holly.
It's not Holly. It's her sister, Lily.
She was hooking...
This...
to pay down debt.
...is...
eventually, the only people she owed were...
probably my least favorite episode.
That shithole club.
Episode 3. Pie. Just because, I don't know, I feel like it's kind of slow.
Well,
there is a lot of just, like, figuring out. In the sense of trying to find Ichabod.
Arms.
Oh my god.
We'll make do. Supposed to beat up the Doodlers for what they did? Yeah, but...
Crane.
The problem is that last time we took Tweedledee... So, I went for the woodsman this time. I'm trying to do, like, sort of opposites a little bit to make up for it. But honestly, I got a lot more information this time around than I did last time, so I think it was fine. Although beating up the twiddle fuck would have been real nice as well. Shopping for mods, yeah.
I'll kill him. I'll rip him apart.
Yeah.
Crane?
Angry wolf.
God,
rawr.
You know a person. Bigby, you have to tell her.
I know.
Casey's in this chapter,
What's
I think.
Going on?
Yeah, no, I
Did
think that's what it is.
There? You know, other than the...
Not now.
I have a right to know. If my wife is...
Honey.
You're fine, fuck.
Shit!
Crane's been...
You to get all the tables
Bigby,
and stuff, yeah?
Calm down. Everything's going to be fine. Okay, it's going to be fine.
Will someone please explain this to me?
I have to tell Snow what's going on right now.
Okay, it's going to be okay. Where did you see her?
She's trying to keep us calm.
Did she say where she was going?
This is not a calm playthrough, Beauty.
Prepare for the funeral.
Lily's funeral?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Oh, that means someone had to be a dick at the funeral. That's gonna feel real bad.
Trip trap? Are you drinking?
When? Right now. They were on their way out.
Bigby! Wait.
What?
Snow's... What? Snow's been through a lot.
Kill them all!
Things she doesn't talk about. Just please be careful.
Beauty, I have to go.
Just wait a second and listen. This is important. You know how you felt when you saw that picture? Well, it's going to be much worse for her.
Yeah?
Just remember that.
I'm so full of rage right now, though. God, I could scratch a post or something. It's more of a cat thing, I suppose. This is... Wait, hold on. Let me take a look at the fable, the Book of Fables here. I know that we were only missing, I think, one. Oh, we're missing only two of them in this one. And then one of them in the last one. Now, I don't know what... How that's, how we're gonna come across those, but, you know, we'll see. Get kid in a scratching post, yeah. There goes Bigby killing the town again. That's what this playthrough is all about, man. Oh, I'm gonna feel like a real dickhead being mean to people at this funeral. But that's the point. The point is to be a dick. It's a terrible point, but it is.
Few fables she was truly close to.
She's like, don't you
if
fucking
you're here,
do anything.
Then you were part of a very special circle. People she trusted and cared for.
Something's happened. We have to get out of here.
Bigby, what the hell are you doing?
Yep. Yep.
I'm sorry, everyone. I don't
get the fuck out of here.
Holly, wait.
He has no right to be here. Not after what he did.
Settle down.
Holly, settle down. I'll only take a minute.
You throw
fuck
my
you, I want answers, yeah.
Well, and you have the nerve to show your face here.
We did no
lie,
such thing.
You say you need her for evidence?
Holly, wait. That was Crane. Just Crane. He disposed of Lily's body before Bigby could do anything about it. I'm telling you the truth.
Don't. Cover for him.
But this genuinely wasn't his fault.
You can't tell me Bigby gives a shit about this.
Uh-huh.
Crane's a fucking prick, so this doesn't surprise me.
Hey, what do you know? We actually agree on something.
Oh, okay.
Bigby cares.
Cool.
He's trying to help. And I'm sure he has a very good reason for being here. But this one isn't on him.
Why are you here anyway? And don't say it's because you care about this.
Everything okay?
That one. Let's be coy about it.
I think I know who murdered your sister.
Who?
Maybe we should
Crane.
Talk about this somewhere else.
Take what? The left arm.
No, I deserve to know.
I know, but
I got a chance.
The way
I'm telling
to go about
you.
This.
I don't give a fuck about the way. I don't care about procedure. If anyone should be told, it's me. It's us.
Right, fuck it.
Right
here it
now.
Is.
I think it was Ichabod Crane.
What?
Crane.
Okay, everyone, just stop. Bigby and I are going to have a little chat while everyone else gets back to the funeral.
What? He says that fucking Crane murdered Lily and you expect me to...
Please, I promise I will tell you what the hell is going on just as soon as I know there's something to tell, but just let us do our jobs first.
Man, she's trying to backpedal so hard.
Holly,
she's gonna snap that chain.
No, you don't know how this must feel. You have no idea.
Dying like PTSD?
Don't fuck
Crane!
With me. Don't bother anybody. And when the first sign of trouble comes, and it will come because you're a goddamn walking trap for it, I want you the fuck out of here. You hear me?
I just want to get Lily's killer, Holly. Nothing more.
Let's discontinue, okay?
This is such
this
total
chick.
Fucking bullshit.
Let's go, Holly.
It's your turn to talk.
Yeah, I think she's done enough talking by now. Oh man, I can't. Like, next. Is it next episode that we're taking the ribbon off? I think it might be the one after that.
Crane.
Why they gotta be so mean? Well, they have some.
I can't believe
reason
this.
For it. In fairness.
This is someone I've worked with for decades. This is a guy. He gets freaking shakes when he has to order food. I mean, what are you telling me? It's all an act? Just, what have you found?
Ariel's still the hottest. Yes, 100%.
What's going on?
Snow, Crane's completely obsessed with you.
Oh my god, if this is about how Crane treats me at work...
Just listen to me for a second, alright? I followed a lead to this shithole motel, the Open Arms. Crane had a room there, and he's been taking prostitutes, or at the very least Lily, and making her look like you while he was, you know.
Just straight up.
Plays your story over and over again.
This is... I don't even know what to say right now. I really don't. I'm just trying everything I can right now to not picture it.
Yeah, well, I mean, we have pictures if you want to.
Sure, this is what happened? This is what he's been doing? Because please, Bigby, don't confuse things. Deposing Crane would be the next step. And if we get this wrong, it would mean more than our jobs.
This is a terrible picture.
You took a cab here, right?
Yeah.
I'll drive.
Like, Alex is my favorite system,
no?
So they don't...
Narissa?
Like those in charge. Yeah, true.
I'm sorry, but Holly's asking for you. Are they starting the burn? Yes. Everyone who spoke should really be present for this part. She's kind of distraught. You're not leaving yet, are you?
I mean, she just found out she's been...
I don't mean to
indirectly...
No, I understand.
Abused.
It's just that something's come up.
We really should go.
And we will,
God,
okay?
I'm such a dick.
2 minutes. This is important, too. How'd it go? At the motel? Did you find anything? No?
No, what? No, fuck you. We're staying quiet.
Narissa!
Yeah,
I wonder why they didn't stick with the name Ariel. Like, why they had to change her name to Narissa. Maybe they just couldn't get the right to that name.
Constable?
Oh,
wait, wait, wait. Easy
go.
Now, girl. You know how this goes. The first thing in a visit, you say, how do you do? How do you do? That way, it's proper.
It's proper.
I tell you to run, but it won't do any good. Just make it more fun for me.
What are you dreaming about? You ain't a fast enough pup to prevent me from emptying both barrels into Snow White's face over there.
Ow!
We'll snip to the chase for all sakes. A little bird told us that you're fitting to go after Crane. And you see, we have an interest in that particular boy. So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone. Just take a little vacation is all.
You have 3 seconds to fuck off before this goes to a place you don't want it to.
Oh, I don't have
much. Oh, let's do it. Let's go, boys.
So what's it gonna be? We have a deal? You leave Crane alone, and we leave you to yours?
Let me hit him. Let me at him.
Brother?
You think this act you got going scares me? Because it doesn't.
Always wanting to do things the fun way.
Ladies, gentlemen, invertebrates, please, rest easy. This is not...
Invertebrates.
What's happening?
Very sorry to impose, but we only had a deal to work out with Bigby. And we're unhappy to report that things did not go as smoothly as planned.
I'm okay
Bigby?
With that.
What is he talking about?
Never you mind that. It ain't any of your...
What deal? Stop this shit. Right now.
He hasn't exactly been a good sport about this. Not making our lives any easier.
What did I tell you? What did I say?
Holly?
Those eyes, though.
Think you motherfuckers could come here uninvited? You think you could just fucking interrupt
Murder
me?
Murder them all! They won't let me!
It's just a simple business transaction.
You fucking freaks are not getting away with this.
Holly, let me handle this.
Yeah, let's spare all the fuss. He It's just a dick.
Oh, no, you don't.
I'm gonna tell you.
Yeah, that's not okay.
I got it, Dan.
Fuck him up. Wait, I didn't see the other choice. Bibby, get up! Go at him! She's fine. What's 7 pellets to the chest? Really nothing. Alright, saucy start to this. Although I'm pretty sure that's pretty much the exact same way that it went last time. Because I was trying to not back down from them, which I'm hoping that didn't cost us one of the fables that we were missing out on. But I guess we'll find out. I think most of them is just like making the other choice. I think there is one of those big choices in this episode as well. I guess we'll see. They're dicks. What did I come into? Hey, Teffy. It's because the Little Mermaid was originally created by a Danish author, Hans Christian. Oh, we're fucked up again. I mean, back to the main menu. Hans Christian, so Ariel was this a choice in naming her. Okay, fair enough. And Teffy, to answer your question, we're doing a hostile run of The Wolf Among Us. Which means I'm trying to be the biggest dick I can possibly be to everybody in every way. It's the Bone Thief! A crooked mile. I keep wanting to call Buffkin Buckbeak.
I did as well as I could to take out the buckshot, but there's still some shards left embedded in your shoulder. They'll eventually worm their way out on their own, but until they do, you're going to be sore.
Bigby, Dr. Swinehart was appointed Fabletown physician for a reason.
It's okay. There's only one thing you have to take away from all this.
You! Nice.
Don't go looking for any more fights.
Me!
Keep strain off your
heart. Oh, you changed your name. Color.
And try and get some rest.
I can't take it easy. I have to find Crane.
Bigby?
No sniffing on stream.
Lack of sleep for one thing.
Don't tell me what to do.
Getting shot for another.
You're not my real father.
He'll be fine. I had everyone that got wounded.
I will sniff every button I want.
Holly refused to let me see where she lived. So I left her and Grendel back at her bar with a dose of juniper and spring water. Just remember what I said. The stitches won't hold up if you continue to act like you normally do.
Like an animal.
Everything in moderation.
Too bad.
Eat more chicken.
I'm a badass.
It's not really my thing, Doc.
Well, whatever your thing is, try and make it work better for you next time.
Whatever he damn well pleases. Damn.
I know.
Straight.
I'll have to call you back. The town is
but
starting
like,
to find
gross,
out.
So.
Well, I'll leave you two to it then. Miss White, Bigby.
Big. Yeah, this hunk of a man over here. She's so wet right now. The real weird one, because he's so normal.
So,
I mean...
Recap.
Crane watched me through the magic mirror uncover his room at the old...
I don't even know what who that
smashed it,
Swinehart
so
doctor is.
We couldn't use it ourselves to go after. And we know this because Buffkin was drinking in the rafters. That about cover it?
Once he puts all the pieces back together, it'll be easy to catch Crane. So, I guess that's the plan, currently. But I don't know.
There's no other leads. This is it. Just wait for the mirror.
Yeah.
Well, there's one piece missing.
What the hell is going on? Just, I don't know what the Tweedles get out of this. I don't know if Crane sent them. I don't know if...
Toodles, I mean, just get off of being dicks, okay?
Do you really think Crane did it? Everything.
No, not really.
I get it, but do you really think he killed those women?
I'm as confused as you are, to be honest.
I just want to see if this will open up.
It just doesn't make
more
sense.
More options.
He was a conniver, a coward, a liar. And I'll always hate him for that. And I'll hate him for how he held me in his thoughts. But murdering prostitutes? Ow! Everything okay over there?
Yes, Miss White. I just cut myself on a piece of the glass. Nothing to worry about.
Thanks for tonight,
by the way.
That could have gone really terribly. I mean, even worse than it did.
I just can't fucking stand that they got away.
We'll catch up to them, Bigby. You did enough.
That, yeah, you can probably say that twice.
Can I ask you a question?
Do I want to sleep with you? Yes.
And I don't want to offend you, but after tonight, it's on my mind.
Why? What's on your mind?
I'll give him the attack.
When stuff hits the fan, like it did tonight, it feels like before we came to the city. It feels kind of like home.
So she's getting homesick.
I've heard it said that maybe in some tiny little bottled up way, deep inside, you kind of enjoy it when things go wrong.
Yes.
Because it gives you an excuse to just,
So what if I do?
What if I do? You think we're broken or something? Is that it?
I don't know. Maybe we're just not cut out for this world. We can't eat each other's hearts anymore, Bigby. This can't be like the old days. We have to make it better.
Guys? We have a problem.
What is it?
I can't finish the mirror. It's missing a piece.
What do you mean, missing a piece?
Yes, it's,
You waste an hour trying to fix this fucking thing. And it turns out you can't even finish a job.
Wow, that is
right,
like one of the meanest things.
Maybe it's around here somewhere.
No, I'm sure it's not here. I checked every corner. I saw Crane pick something up after he smashed it. I'm sorry, I didn't realize what it was until now.
Well, the mirror can't work unless it's whole.
Well, that's not entirely true.
Or what,
Buffkin?
What? We sit around and wait until it mends itself? We have no idea how long that
will take. That's a thing?
We're just gonna have to do this the hard way.
I'm just saying, waiting is an option.
No. We can't depend on the mirror.
What exactly is the hard way?
We'll look through his things, his desk, everything.
Alright,
sure. He had to have left something that tells us where he's going. He's a neat freak, but he was never that smart.
Smart enough to take a piece of the mirror.
Okay, Buffkin, you're not helping your case.
I know.
Never mind that. Come help me look.
And here goes the detective work. Let's go see if we can tell Buffkin to fuck off again.
Hello, Bigby. I can still help you with Crane.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. I saw him jump on the telephone before he left. He called up somebody. He said he needed to see his witch, or that he would need to get to the witch for that, whoever that is.
All right.
His witch?
Yes, it sounded like the one he got his...
Dude, we're gonna burn as a tree at some point, too. That's gonna be good shit.
You didn't see anything else, did you?
No, not especially.
The squirrel? Hey, we all made it!
Why didn't you try and stop him?
What do you want me to do, yank on his hair? I'm only 3 feet tall. There are limits here.
Okay. Look, the whole mirror thing, it's not your fault, right?
We gotta be a little compassionate there.
Yeah.
I'll just see if I can do anything about this.
You do that. Buffkin says that he overheard Crane call somebody before he left. Sounds like he's going to see a witch, or his witch. His glamour witch.
Wait, really? None of the 13th floor witches would allow that sort of thing. They must be somewhere in the city. It's something, at least.
Find anything?
No, but there's enough notes and stuff here to take all night.
Maybe check that stuff there.
Yeah, I think we just through here. Where are you going? Oh, okay. So all just his bloody complaints. Never cared about. Get your shit together, Mr. Toad. The classiest man in the building.
Did Green ever do any work?
Nope.
Only when Cole was around.
Oh, there's the alleged key.
What is it?
It's the key to his room at the Open Arms.
You still haven't told me what was in there.
You don't want to know.
I want to know.
But
a lot of blood and flowers.
I keep thinking back. I keep replaying moments in my head. Interactions with him when he'd catch me in the elevator or bump into me outside. There's only so much you can repress, you know?
It's pretty fucked up.
What else is there?
What does this question even mean?
Come on, let's keep looking.
Break it. There we go. Crack that baby open.
There's a page here that was torn out.
Oh, yeah? Bufkin, do you know what was here?
The ring?
It's a ring, at least. Every magical item not retained in the armory is assigned to someone in Fable Town. It must be this witch he is going to see.
Yeah, I only recently heard about this meeting. Why didn't you mention this before?
No
She's
one asked
real
me.
Mad.
Bufkin!
And I'm hungover. I'm sorry. He set the meeting at 2 a.m. tonight.
What's going on? Is the mirror fixed yet?
Bluebeard, this isn't the time.
Is the mirror fixed or isn't it? You called me to...
I called just to see if you knew where Crane could be, and that was it, okay? And I'm sorry I said anything more than that.
Well, you did, and I know. The cat's out of the bag. So, can we find the dull pervert or not?
I tried.
Bluebeard, get the hell out of here. This is none of your business.
None of my business? Crane's the murderer. He escaped. It seems he spoiled your every attempt at locating him. And now it's none of my business?
Who even is Bluebeard? Like, what the fuck does he do around here?
Of course he is.
Other than just walk around and be a
this just isn't
evil
the time.
Dickbag.
He took a piece of the mirror, so we can't use it.
The only thing we know is that Crane's going to see a witch at 2 o'clock.
A.M. They're both like, can you shut up about it now, Bufkin?
A.M.
Listen, Bluebeard, you're not a part of this.
I don't think you're in any position to turn away help.
Why do you even care about this?
Why? I'm invested in this enterprise we call Fable Town. Literally invested, since it's mostly my money that keeps the whole thing running.
Uh-huh.
And tonight I hear that Crane has been killing fables, and there's no system in place to catch him?
Look,
to
you know
catch
that
Crane's
going to see a witch, and it's to acquire a magic ring.
What's the ring?
We don't know what it does or who it's assigned to since Crane tore its page out of the book.
This farce was your ridiculous idea for a plan. I mean, who put you in charge in the first place?
Fixing the mirror was the most logical
thing.
You're
a secretary. He's the sheriff. And none of you were chosen to run this office. Who elected you to make these decisions?
Nobody, but that
who elected her to spend my money?
Well, I've been doing that unofficially for years now.
Unofficially is not officially.
I'm heading up the investigation, okay, Bluebeard? That makes this a moot point.
And somebody needs to run the business office while he does so.
Well then, excuse me for having the Commonwealth in mind.
Yeah, I'm sure you're such a philanthropist.
All right, let's just look on the bright side. We know Crane is going to see the witch that's been supplying him black market glamours.
Thanks to me.
And that he'll be there at 2. So that gives us a few short hours to find out who it is and where they live and get them all at once.
And a few shorter hours, the more you babble about it.
We haven't been the ones babbling.
Yeah, and that's if he's even going there. We're trusting a monkey's interpretation of a phone call.
It's not an interpretation. It's what he said, all right?
Yeah, and it's what we have. So let's go on it, okay? Since Lily used the glamours, she'd have known who the witch was. And I don't think Holly's burned her things yet. It would probably have the address or a phone number or something.
And Bigby is free to go there if he likes. But I think the question you should be asking is just what do the two Tweedles know about this?
It doesn't matter what they know. After tonight, they'd never go to their office.
They're not smart enough to try and go anywhere else.
The Trip Trap is the better option to track the witch down. That has to be our focus.
Look, chances are I'll have to swing by both anyways.
No, so chances are you won't have time.
Oh, okay.
I don't really care what it is. I'm going to his apartment.
What? You can't just go up there.
And why the hell not?
We already looked for the key, remember? I don't know where it is.
So you break in.
Then I'll pick the blasted lock. I've wasted enough time waiting for the mirror to find him. I won't waste any more.
You just can't go up there alone, all right?
I've no interest in nicking his drapes, my dear, if that's what concerns you.
What concerns me is you traipsing through possible evidence.
Oh, now it's evidence. Before you had no interest, and now it's a crime scene. Mm-hmm.
Bluebeard, you're not going anywhere.
Really now? And what? You gonna stand here and babysit me while the rest of your leads evaporate into mist?
We have to find the witch, Bluebeard.
Just let the man be.
Where he's going.
Or the sniveling weasel chickened out. Never went anywhere. And is upstairs right now in his pitiful penthouse, crafting a fort out of couch cushions. Look, this is how a smart person would do it. So this is how we're going to do it. Wherever you go, I'll go to the other.
I don't like you going anywhere unsupervised.
Then go with him.
He's up to something. I don't know what it is, but we don't have the time to really worry about it now. Where are you gonna go, Bigby?
Well, again, last time we went to the apartment. Find the witch.
So you leave Crane alone, and we'll leave you alone.
I'd love to join you, but there's some business I need to attend to.
No.
Why is Holly there?
No, I'm better off dealing with things alone. I don't need sympathy, and I don't need charity.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go to Dee's office.
I must know where he is. I should go to their office first.
Perfect. And I'll go to Crane's apartment.
I'll look up their address. I hope you know what you're doing.
I'm just looking for those last few Fable entries, really. Because wouldn't it be sweet to, you know, at the end of all this, come out with a full 1,000 score playthrough?
Excuse me.
Oh, hi.
One hour and 25 minutes left. Oh, until the thing. I didn't even notice that last time.
I don't know if you remember me. I've seen you around, but you may have forgotten.
I know who you are, Flycatcher. You've worked at the Woodlands for how many years now?
I will learn that right now.
Count. But you know, Crane let me go recently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, it's no big deal. So, what brings you here? I mean, can I help you with anything? Are you here to see one of the brothers? D or Dumb?
I was hoping to have a talk with D or Dumb. Do you know where they are?
No, they don't really keep regular hours as far as I can tell. Sorry. It's been a quiet night so far. I think the twins are out, probably working on a case. Sometimes I don't see them for days. They gave me the job after Crane told me to get lost. He said I was just in the way.
Where's their office?
Oh, right this way. I was going there next anyway. I can let you in if you want.
Nice.
You can wait for them there.
Sure. Thanks.
No problem.
I'm gonna have to take a look around.
Well, I guess that would be okay.
I wasn't really asking for permission.
Yeah, good.
But you're the sheriff. I just don't want to get in trouble or anything. I'm sure it's fine. I mean, they never told me not to let you in.
It's official Fable Town business. Don't worry.
Man, this guy never finishes a smoke. Also, he always throws him down on the ground no matter where he is.
Let's see if they got a file on Crane.
This is gonna be quite a bit of a new information we're gonna get. What? Beauty's intent. Oh,
crooked man.
Georgie has an interest. Wait, go back. What is? Oh, we missed it. God damn it. What was that thing about Georgie? Who's Brannigan?
Detective Brannigan.
Keep an eye on her. Alright. Got Cinderella, huh? Where's she fit in all this? Somewhere in Europe. Alright. Living the good life. No, wait! Donkey skin! Shit!
Owes the crooked man money. Shit. How is he planning to pay this all back?
That's a lot of money.
Request for property acquisition. Further details filed under Donkey Skin. Crane hired them to look for a photo? Why did he want it back so badly?
Let me. Yeah, nice. Find it at all costs. Easy job.
So that's why they were at her apartment. And the woodsman's place.
All right.
Find anything?
Not what I need.
I know these guys can come off abrasive at times, but they aren't so bad once you get to know them. And they really care about helping people. They're kind of loud at times, but you get used to it.
How do you mean they help people?
They're detectives. Anyone can come in here with a problem and they'll do their best to fix it. The way Dee explains it, it's like if someone lost their cat, well, they could hire them to, you know, track it down. Or like sometimes they get packages for people. They can be like couriers, you know?
For who?
All kinds.
Uh-huh.
Come to think of it, I don't really know where they keep them.
This Anyways, is more and more suspicious.
You just don't know them like I do.
Sure, flycatcher.
I love that they have a punching bag with a picture of a wolf on it. Very, very suggestive. Sister.
Dear Brother D, I think we should get ourselves a dog. Sincerely, dog.
That's so lame.
You mailed this?
They do have their quirks.
This is pointless.
See, I knew you wouldn't find anything. Anything of interest, anyways. They're detectives, like I said.
I'm finding enough.
I'm just saying.
Look, just trust me on this. Tweedledee and Dumb are not nice. They're not helping anyone.
They're crooked.
Well, they helped me.
Okay, great. They helped you.
Okay, great.
Now, please, just let me concentrate here.
Cigar box. Nothing. Oh,
you know about this?
No.
Alright, we'll talk about that key in a second.
Dear Brother Dumb, I hate dogs and you know it. Sincerely, Brother D. Couple of freaks.
What if you're wrong about them?
I'm not.
They're misunderstood, sure, but that doesn't mean everything people say about them is true. I mean
they did hold a gun and shot me at some point. Different.
You help people. And they help people. Not that it's any of my business, but I just wanted to say, you know, give them a chance. People can surprise you.
Is that what you think?
Bigby?
It's a lot more snappy than expected.
There's something here. I know there is. There has to be.
Why would there be anything
to... Because they're lying to you, okay, flycatcher? That's why. They aren't detectives. They're hired guns. Hitmen.
Bigby, what happened to your...
Well, they happened.
I don't know what this is. This is them showing up to Lily's funeral with fucking shotguns.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
And it doesn't matter if they're really good at hiding their shit, but they're involved all right in all of this. Do you get it now?
Poor flycatcher, man.
I didn't mean to.
There's a door behind this file cabinet. I don't know what they keep back here, but it might be what you're looking for.
Okay, now we're talking.
Well, that key you found should work.
One would assume, anyways. Hold up, do I have to? Oh, okay. Oh. I actually legitimately tried to back up. But it did not work. What do we have down here? Is that a scale?
Wow.
They're cutting coke down here? Mountain blend coffee.
Butcher.
Oh.
What is this stuff?
What are you looking for exactly? Maybe I can help.
Anything about Crane. Or the witch he was using. Something.
Dude, take a look at the cannons, this crooked man.
I'm sorry, I know I'm late. I'll get it to you soon. Think about Crane.
Uh-huh.
Who was he sending money to?
Crooked man. Care of the Lucky Pawn. You know what that is?
Fucking take it. We'll just keep collecting money along the way.
Is that what you needed?
I don't think so, but it's interesting. There's more going on here. I still need to find that witch, though.
No, we're working on it. We're working on it.
Hey, Bigby.
Uh-huh.
Do you think, after all this, do you think I could come back to the Woodlands? Since Crane let me go, I mean, I can still work here. I don't want to now. I don't want to work with bad people, you know? You and Snow, you're nice.
Just talk to Snow.
You should
look,
talk to Snow.
It's fine.
Maybe there's something she can do for you.
Really? That would be... Thank you.
Oh, a lock of...
It's Snow's hair.
Snow White? Why...
We found her hair like this inside Lily's glamour. Anti-green.
There we go.
This must be the witch Crane was using.
I guess Dee and Dumb were getting the hair for Crane and sending it to her? That's not a pleasant thought.
There's no address on it.
So what now? Snow would probably want to know about this.
Yeah?
I'll check in with the business office. Maybe there's a record of Anti-Greenleaf.
Anti-Green.
I think I saw a phone near the back.
Thanks.
You're welcome, Sheriff.
Business office, this is Snow White.
Hey, Snow.
Oh, it's you. Sorry, I've been answering angry phone calls for hours. People want to know where Crane is. How'd it go with the tweet?
You think somebody would have seen him
somewhere? No address yet, but I got a name for Crane's witch. Auntie Greenleaf. You heard of her?
No. I'll get Buffkin started looking for a record, but it might take some time.
Somebody's got to know where to find her. And Snow, I found a note with some money attached. Crane has been embezzling from Fable Town.
Of course, because why half-ass being a complete sleazeball? Do you think this is tied to the murders? I mean, I guess it doesn't matter.
I don't know. Maybe.
You might want to try Holly's place, see if she hasn't burned Lily's things yet. Or Crane's, you might find something there. Although, Bluebeard's been there. I'll leave it up to you, but we don't have much time. Crane is meeting her at 2 a.m.
I'm gonna go to the Trip Trap.
I'll go to the Trip Trap.
We didn't get to go there last time, I don't think.
I think that's
our
best option.
Oh, no, we did.
Sounds good. Just...
So she was, like, passed out in the back.
With Holly when you get there, okay?
Nope.
I'll give Buffkin the name and hope he finds something in the records.
Let me know what he comes up with.
I'll be in touch. I hope you'll do the same.
We'll catch him, Snow.
Bigby, I have to go. Someone just came in. Good luck.
All right. You know, like, last time we went to the apartment, went to the Trip Trap. We came here as well, but there was like nothing to see. As far as I remember. And just kick the door in.
He's asleep, you fucking idiot.
Stop it in. Dumbass!
Read the sign!
Well, now we're going in.
Hey!
You ignored Holly the whole time.
Hey, look, that is Woody, true. It's the sheriff. Okay, okay, before you get all huffy, it was snow who let me go, alright? It just, there was no
this
sense
is intense. Oh, you haven't even gotten to the good parts yet.
Don't soil yourself, Woody.
Get back to jail. Understands.
And if he doesn't, he can take it up with the missus later.
Stop whatever the hell you're doing and go back to jail. Now.
Okay, relax, big guy. He's a shithead, but he didn't kill anybody. Well,
oh,
come on in.
She's scratching
buddy.
Her face. Going like that. It's adorable.
Brent, what? He's a traveler. A weary.
Oh! What has happened? What has happened? My Xbox has shut off. Excuse me. I was... What the fuck? Alright. That's a plot twist and a half. I guess he didn't like the choices I was making there. Hold up. What does that say? Can't read. From insufficient ventilation. Oh, hold up. Yeah, that'll. Woo. Damn. It's just gonna melt. No. Why does your name keep changing colors every time you say anything? Nah, we're good. So what happened was that I didn't realize... shit, yeah, resume.
Travel.
Oh, nice. I didn't realize that Lance put a binder on a plate on top of it and right on top of the fan. So it was just like no ventilation getting to it.
Good goddamn move. So you should take advantage.
Alright. No harm done.
I want a drink. Anybody else want a drink?
Dude, Gren is just such a piece of shit.
You think I give a fuck what that fucking guy says? Or what you say?
Gren, really, you shouldn't drink right now.
I can't hear you when you mumble.
Have you seen Lily's things? What wasn't burned at the funeral?
Is that stuff supposed to be here, or...?
Nope, haven't seen it.
Holly's asleep.
All right, scumbag.
But you won't be able to wake her.
Really? The doc gave him both barmesidal ambrosia for the pain.
Look, the deal is, if you resist going to sleep, like I am right now, it gives you a very, very, very nice high.
Yeah, I'm sure.
And he said that he shouldn't mix it with alcohol.
Yes, he did. Certainly did. But let me tell you something. I haven't felt this good in a long time, fat boy.
Fat boy.
I'm sure you don't know where Lily's things are. You should care about this, since it's important to the case.
What did I tell you before? I'm sure I don't know.
I was gonna say, they didn't even look like there was anything in there.
The funeral back there? That was a shitty fucking send-off for a pretty okay lady.
Yeah.
You weren't fucking there. I'm talking to Bigby now, okay? Can't say you being there helped things much.
Gren, don't start nothing.
Who's starting anything? I'm not.
Right now, I couldn't give a shit what you think.
No?
No.
Well, I can tell. Whatever. It's all right. I'm too out of it to get into it. I want to clear the air.
We're all in this dung heap of a fucking shit town together. We're all gonna have a toast. All of us.
Fellas, I'm here for one thing. To look through Lily's belongings and get out of here.
Now, yeah, well, yeah.
We only have 45 minutes to get to wherever we need to get to.
And I will. But first, indulge me. It'll take 2 seconds. As a show of good faith. And after, we'll all hunt and peck for Lily's shit or whatever.
Grand Bigby didn't come here to get loaded with you.
It's a fucking Woody's just like...
Okay, guys, easy now. What's up? We'll help you.
I'm in my happy place right now, Wolf. Pump the brakes, will you?
Gran, the doc said you needed to rest.
How many times are you fucking gonna warn me about it, huh? You're not my fucking mother, so just get off my back,
sir!
I said I was sorry, all right? I can't do anything about it. It's done.
Just stand back and watch.
What more do you want? What else can I fucking say here?
I don't want anything from you, Woody. I want there to be a big black hole where your fat, dumb fucking ass used to be.
I absolutely cannot babysit you dumbasses right now. So end whatever this is so we can just move past it.
Oh, wait, I forgot. It's great you're here, since you were the one who told us about it in the first place. This fucking lard cake was paying Holly's sister to let him fuck her behind all of our backs.
And none of it would have come out if Bigby hadn't have said nothing.
Give me a break, like it's his fucking fault.
She liked me, okay? There wasn't anything wrong with it.
Oh, she liked him. All right, well, that changes everything.
You know what? Fuck this. I don't need this shit.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Now you're teary-eyed. You were always such a lowlife. I don't know why I never realized...
Right, he's a lowlife.
What do you think about this fucking loser, Sheriff?
He can think whatever he wants. I don't give a shit.
No, that's okay, because I'll tell you what he thinks.
I think whatever happened was between them, and Lily is dead. So let's put this whole thing to rest, Gran.
He looks like such a dumbass. Great, now I'm along with this guy.
I don't know where Lily's shit is. Check Holly's room, I don't know. But I wouldn't wake her if I were you. Sleepwalkers and
you're
trolls.
A waste of life.
I think that's the rule.
You're such a waste of fucking...
Actually, Bigby, if you'll excuse me, it seems that I'm gonna pass
so mean
out.
To Woody. What hey, I was kind of nice.
All right, Sheriff. What a fucking day.
Gran won't remember this. Yeah, I didn't think so. Tiny ass bed to hold giant ass troll. Oi, buddy. Oh, okay, cool. So I guess we're doing that on purpose. Picture.
That you, Woody?
Yes.
Woody, is that you?
Signar.
Woody, bar's closed. And Lily ain't around anyway, so you can run off back to the woods, I guess.
So out. Who's that chick on the right?
Did you care about her at all? She was a nice girl. Ran around too much, but a nice girl.
Just ignore her.
I thought you were a friend.
Yeah, she's not gonna remember anything. But like, who? So you got Narissa, you got Faith. Who the fuck is that? Is that that chick is blonde. Is it? Oh, that must be Lily. Yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense.
I don't know why you fucking came here. There's nothing left for you to ruin. And I'm not in an entertaining mood.
Silence is a valid option.
Lily's funeral. It was just so fucked tonight. I just don't know what Bigby's doing. If he cares about it. If he even gives a shit.
We give some of a shit.
I don't know. I don't know why he showed up. I just wish he'd get out of my fucking life.
That's rough.
But, you know, it's not like Keith.
Uh-huh. All right, she never actually finishes that.
If you were getting your glamour on this day, then one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf. Gotcha.
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigby. Is anyone there? Bigby, if you're there, pick up, okay?
Never turn to drink, it seems to turn to me, Benjamin Franklin.
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on, White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great. Let's get going. Crane's meeting her in a few minutes. Listen, we have to hurry. I'll meet you down there.
All right, I'll see you there.
Oh, you guys ready? You guys ready for some arsony? Burn a tree down?
Bigby! I just got here.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know. This is it.
All right. How do you want to do this?
Well, I really just... Fuck it.
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Don't just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side. Let's just save the last resort for last. Makes sense?
No.
Oh my God! I'm sorry!
Shit!
I'm sorry! Don't hurt me! We are so sorry. We didn't realize you were right there. Are you all right?
I was gonna open the door.
Who are you? Who lives here?
I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's okay.
Oh, man, what a
We're
dick.
We're not here to hurt you.
What an asshole.
You sure?
Booked her in the
yes,
face.
Mr. Walton,
wow, I know.
Excited sometimes. It's all over with now.
I just love seeing Snow just backpedal through her shenanigans. It's fantastic.
Rachel, who are you? Just so...
I'm the big bad wolf.
Dearie, I'm the big bad wolf.
Bigby.
Really? Wow. I've heard about you.
Have you?
She was oddly
all
okay
about
with
how
that.
The woodsman cut you open, fed you rocks for dinner, and then threw you into the ocean. And you can't even swim. Did you leave a scar? Can I see it? Are you and the woodsman friends? I heard somewhere that you guys are friends.
Okay, kid. Look, I'll make you a deal. If you're good... I'll give you a whole demonstration.
What does that even mean?
Be me.
You're such a creep.
The grandmother. Though, I don't know if Miss White here would necessarily approve.
Okay, deal. Is there anything you need? I'm not allowed to let people in.
Is your mother at home, currently?
I don't need a babysitter. I can cook dinner all by myself.
I know what you're about.
Something you want? I don't think I can really help you.
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
Oh, as he just walks in. Okay. I mean, we know.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here.
Shut up, kid.
Okay, Mr. Wolf. I'm gonna trust you not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
What are we looking for specifically?
Anything.
You could still be here.
It's a lot to look around in this.
Mom, a hunter?
Oh no, she never. That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
It's pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy, that's how we like it.
Sorry, guys, I got a text from work there. I needed to look at for
Let
a
me
sec.
Guess. Big band or classical?
Honky tonk.
No accounting for taste. That your mom?
Uh-huh.
It's great.
No one's been over all night. So
yeah,
he's
open
just
the door
going to check.
There we are.
Butcher.
What's that?
A package having to do with someone called the Butcher. I saw one just like it at the Tweedle's office. Not here.
There's no one here but me.
Oh, kid.
How much longer do you think it'll be? Where do you buy your clothes? I can have my mom call you later or something. Finished yet?
Nope.
I saw a spider of...
There's nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
I remember, how do we prompt... tree.
Do you like broccoli?
Do you like broccoli?
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
God damn it.
Shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried. Oh, no, please, just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
that. It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break it.
You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay?
Yeah.
She checks all the time to see if things move. I don't want to get in trouble.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No! Put it down! Please,
Shit.
Don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me! The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
Oh, here we go. Cat's out of the bag.
It hurts when you do it that fast.
Ah.
What? Not sprightly enough.
You think we have time to waste on this shit? You think this is some kind of game?
No, I don't. But congratulations on winning it, if that matters to you.
Thank you.
All right, start explaining. And from the beginning.
None of this pathetic witchcraft crap is gonna prevent me from prying what I need from your gullet. Now tell me where Crane is.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to.
You have to know something.
Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
You're an accomplice to murder. That's the one.
You're an accomplice to murder. Do you realize that?
You might want to check your facts on that. It doesn't matter. I can't help you. I have no interest in being turned into a skink and crushed under boot heels.
What does that mean?
There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something, you have to forget it. This is more important.
I don't give a shit about your problems, Greenleaf.
Just talk now.
Now.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
Then just tell us.
I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree. No!
How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the Fables, who can't afford the glamours from you, come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two Fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it.
The tree has to go, but I'm gonna let him talk a little bit.
Wreck people's lives.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but please.
Greenleaf Snow's right. The tree has to go.
No! Look, I'll tell you.
Yeah.
Green was here. He was here, and he left. He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that it will pierce the protection around the girls' speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago. Just please,
that's
you
annoying.
Can catch him if you leave, okay? Just leave, and don't burn my tree. I'm begging you.
Oh, begging shit!
Don't destroy it, please.
Orders are orders.
Straight up. Hey, we got the new Book of Fables entry unlocked. At least something good came out of this.
You've doomed me. Do you know that?
Yeah, it's got a nice, pretty blue flame.
I told you everything. And then you extinguish the only measure I have in this horrid world. What monsters are you? What horrible, evil, villainous, warped monsters are you? I have nothing. Nothing.
I mean, you should probably wait and make sure that the rest of the house isn't catching fire.
I have nothing.
Harsh life. Well, that was exciting. So that's one Book of Fables done. I don't know what the other one is going to be. I have a feeling we might have missed it already. And that pains me deeply.
That's Crane's car.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with.
Should have burned all apartments. Still might.
Hold on. Oh, did you miss the spot? Mr. Clean come to smash up the rest of my place?
Yes.
Oh, I see. Come to audition.
Oh, yeah, no, that's not... No, that's the one.
Oh, fucking fuck, man! No, now! You can't just go in there!
That's not stopping anybody.
We have a problem.
Who did it? I know you know!
Mr. Crane, please, she can't help.
I know you know what the plan is. I won't be held accountable for this.
I can't.
Just grab him.
Oh
my god, Bigby.
Wait, don't.
Yes.
do anything. I promise you, I didn't do anything. These girls, the girls, they'll back me up. I just have to get this stupid ring working, that's all. They can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on and this whole thing will be over. That's all, please.
Slap him.
Innocent, completely, completely innocent. Ken, you have to just give me the chance. This will work, I assure you. Everything will be solved.
You sick bastard. It's fucking Captain Planet over here.
Please, tell me who killed her.
My lips are sealed.
So sad.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many. But I
didn't. The handprint, though.
Women, Bigby, please. I had nothing to do with that. I just. Oh God.
Let him talk a little bit.
Okay. You screwed up, Crane.
Bigby, Sheriff, listen.
The amount of evidence I have. Town wouldn't bat an eye if I were to throw you down the witching well tonight.
Please, Sheriff, I'm telling you the truth when I say that I did not kill that woman.
Bigby? I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He's not. He wouldn't be.
Raise your things.
Not to put his stamp on the world like that. He's a disgusting coward, not a murderer.
Thank you, my dear. It means so much to
shut up.
Shut up.
Don't talk to me.
Okay.
Snow, of course he's guilty. If you'd seen the room.
I don't need to see the room.
There's a lot he has to answer for.
And that
is
true.
We all have to answer for.
This is different, Snow, and you know it.
You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown. Of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
Yes,
yeah,
I know how this. Why
but
would he even
he
come here if he wasn't covering his tracks? He thought he was being free.
What if we, like, stick to
and
it?
Maybe he is.
Hey.
No, Snow. I have no doubt. He's the killer.
But why? Really? Think about it. Because circumstantial evidence is one
sick pervert.
And I won't kill a man for that.
He glamored a prostitute to look like you. He played out his sick fucking fantasies over and over.
We can't condemn people to death for just being gross.
Snow,
and
I.
And no evidence that says anything except he was in the same room at some point in time. He
yeah,
embezzled Snow
just totally schooling us.
Fabletown, Bigby. That's what I have to care about. And that's enough.
I was going to pay all of that back.
Oh, fuck. Fine. Embezzlement. We'll get him on what we can.
Thank you.
I mainly just didn't want to go on anymore.
God Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses. But as
I had a suspicion
now,
of murder. No, just let it go.
You are extraordinarily lucky Miss White was here to save your ass. Because if it was up to me, I'd have your head swinging from the Washington Bridge.
Okay, Sheriff, that's enough.
That's probably true.
You don't get to pick when to listen to me. Just because you did what I asked back at Greenleaf's doesn't give you the right to act now without restraint. You have to respect this office, Bigby. And you have to respect me as its leader, starting now.
Such a dictator.
You think you have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices.
This is not the time, Ichabod.
You won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon.
I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could.
You know we're doing it.
Took a little something back in return, and so be it.
I have no regrets.
And that's when you punch him. Oh! Oh!
I were you, I'd keep that trap of yours shut.
That's a lot of nose to break. Let's go, bitch. Still, though, I think we might be actually missing something to do with Lily. It's one of those Book of Fable entries. That's the word. Exciting things are about to happen, though. He still has the fucking slap mark on his face. That's great.
Stupid girl with my preposterous schemes.
What are you saying?
Also, where is Toad in all of this? Where does he get to come in and be like, you know, is that you, Big Big?
Shit.
Snow's just ready to go. We are. Bring it on.
Hi. What you got there?
That font, man, every time.
Look, it's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120 odd pounds. Pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now, not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking. Guys, speak English.
If I were you, I'd get out of the way.
No, 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 no. That's not how this works.
She's so delightfully creepy.
You're going to walk Crane over here, like a good doggy.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut nice. Up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the, you know, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary,
that's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that? Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax. This is my job. I like my job. So think about what I'm gonna do to you, your girl, and the rest of your friends if you don't hand over the sock puppet now.
You can fuck off if you think you're getting him.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Fuck it.
I really can't wait until her boss fight again. Oh! Out, buddy.
Bigby?
Oh, yes. Yes. Here we fucking go. The more they shoot, the more powerful we get.
Ah!
is it. We got there. Shirt came off. Shit just got real. Bitch is gonna die. Picking them up by their rib cages. This is so satisfying.
Fuck you, wolf.
Holy shit! Is gonna have some repercussions. Where'd he go?
Oh God, Mickey!
That was a good show, but you know, it just didn't know when to end. I mean, hey, look, I know it sounds ridiculous, but really, guys, can you argue with these results?
Oh, shit. We're gonna get an axe to the face. Come on.
Wait. Stop. Just take him, okay? Take Crane. Just stop, please.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yes! Get out of here!
I guess that is... I mean, obviously that is him, but I was looking to see if it actually looked like him.
The man says it's okay with him. Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomach ache?
I'd be shitting myself if this lady came after me.
Oh, and just between us girls, Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended. Nope, not like your boyfriend. Well, this
right.
Is a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it. I'm jazzed about it.
Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen.
I'm sure we'll be in touch. See you around.
I'm really interested to see what's gonna happen now that we kill one of the Dumb Brothers. The Twiddle Brothers. That should be the end of the episode right there. Which basically means that we missed the one entry. I also never saw it pop up, so clearly we must have.
He's lucky to be alive, and he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
This is getting worse by the minute. We don't have time to sit around and wait for their next move.
I'll get things under control.
Woody, I'm not gonna tell you again.
Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
What is that about?
What do you want to talk about?
I just wanted to, about last night.
When people hear what you did to Dom, they're going to think you've gone back to your old ways.
Don't hold out on me, Jack. You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble.
Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you. I don't want it. You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?
Yeah. All right. So, pretty unpopular opinion all across the board, except for, I guess most people went to the Trip Trap first. Wonder what that would have resulted in. All right, well, let me take a look here. I may just, off camera, of course, replay whatever chapter of the second or the third episode here that'll get us the other entry. This one right here. Which, again, I gotta imagine that that's probably Lily. Because we don't, I mean, we have her here. It's a new one we got, though. Oh, just the actual tree itself. I don't know, man. I'll look it up later. Again, it doesn't really matter. We weren't doing this for completion anyways. It was just, it was gonna be nice to have it, just in case. But anyways, guys, that's gonna do it once again. That one actually was more fun than I expected it to be. Again, it's not my favorite episode of the whole thing, because there's a lot of, like, slow, you know, investigative work to be done, but it's not awful. It's not awful. Like, I'm happy with it either way. Again, really looking forward to see how killing the Twiddle brother is gonna affect us all. But, you know, we'll see. And then, of course, episode 4 and 5 are both pretty dope. So looking forward to that as well. But anyways, for now, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope everybody enjoyed it. We'll be back tomorrow with tomorrow and Thursday at this point with Metal Gear Solid 4. So that'll be it for. This game for this week. We're back to it next week, and then we'll be finishing up next week at some point. So I keep saying I'm gonna get the poll out, and I promise I'm gonna get the poll out. It's just, you know, yesterday I worked after a stream, today I'm gonna go back to work, so I'm probably not gonna come out today, but tomorrow I'll probably release it at some point once I figured out what games I want to throw in that poll. But you as well there, Versace, thank you very much for coming by, buddy. Always love having you guys here. Hope everybody has a fantastic rest of your day, of course, as always, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Behind the fire will burn and never die. Look into